Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice how to create a dimension table in Power BI. Related question, and the question is, you are creating a query to be used as a country dimension in a star schema. The source data snapshot is in the table that we can see on the right side. And the requirements are, you need to create the dimension. And the second requirement is the dimension must contain a list of unique countries. Which two actions should you perform? And under options, we have delete the country column, remove duplicate from the table, remove duplicates from the city column, delete the city column, remove duplicates from the country column. So from given data in the snapshot, we can see we have country and city in the data. And based on requirement, we need to achieve the unique list of countries in country dimension. So let's see this case in the Power BI. So here in Power BI desktop, we have one table that includes country and city, and we can see it has 8 records. And as we want only unique list of country in dim country dimension, and we don't want city column, so let's remove this column. And now we have list of countries, but we can see we are getting duplicate countries in this column. So let's get the unique records. For that, we have to go to remove duplicates. And now we can see we are getting distinct list of the countries in dim country dimension table. So now let's go back to our question. So here we can see we deleted the city column and we removed the duplicate from the country column. So option D and E are the correct answer.